Youngstown Neighborhood Development Corporation is cleaning up a popular roadway in the city. Volunteers help pick up some trash, debris, and sidewalks all along Indianola Avenue. Some of these volunteers were high schoolers from Cardinal Mooney. YDNC says being able to see results that helps volunteers feel a sense of ownership for helping their hometown.